talking about Elie Siegmeister. I'm going to change the order of the program very slightly. And we're going to have a Queens College student now sing a piece by Elie Siegmeister, which he wrote with Langston Hughes. A very subversive song, you know, if everybody loved everybody, I mean, terribly communist, you know. And this is Ijeoma, Merenini.